What's going on, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of First Look with your guy, Consumer Reviews and DIYs. Today we have the Nike Dunk Low, and these are being called Gone Fishing. We'll start off at the back with the Nike, and we have a iridescent swoosh with fish scales. All right, nice detail. No leather this time around, guys. We have the Nike Beaverton 1972 as well on the inside. Nike Beaverton 1972. And again, these are being called Gone Fishing. I have my opinions on that. Arguably, the best Gone Fishing shoe to ever come out, I would say, is the Foamposite Gone Fishing. These here, they have a softer color to them. I'm surprised that Nike decided to make this a man's shoe. These are a no-go for me, but let me know what you think in the comment section.